Hello, this is SquallSnake from MyGamer.com, and today I'm going to be playing a little bit of Q.U.B.E Director's Cut, which is not currently available, but will be soon, I think in a couple days, in a few days. Maybe by the time I post the stream on demand later, it'll probably already be out, but as of this moment, this game is not out yet, but will be out soon, so I'm just going to start up a new game. I know nothing about this game, really. I know you're just a pair of hands or something. You got to control some cubes in the environment to solve puzzles, platform, those types of things. So, let's just take a look.
And what if it didn't kill him? With all due respect, your best guess is still just a guess. We need to have faith in the possibility of good. Wait, hold on. His oxygen consumption's going up. I think he's alive. He's conscious. Hey, go steady down there. You've been out for a couple weeks. 15 days, in fact. They thought you were dead. If it wasn't for your life suit, you probably would be. Listen, there's been a complication. We can't link into your POV camera, and it looks like communications are only working one way. You can hear me, I hope, but I can't hear you.
How convenient.
That means we don't know how badly you were affected by the transportation. If you're feeling confused or disoriented, you should know that deep space travel can do you pretty serious psychological damage, especially to your memory. Even a few hours out there in the dark can cause permanent problems. I'm gonna be honest with you. Mission controller concerned, you might have no idea who you are or why you're in there. If that's true, I have some difficult facts for you. You're a long way from Earth.
No communication and amnesia, huh?
But every single person on the planet is depending on you. That thing you're inside right now, whatever it is gonna hit Earth in the next few hours. And if it does, that's the end of everything. You need to decipher and dismantle it from the inside before that happens. I just hope you haven't forgotten how. We all do. Now, listen carefully. This is important. The reason why it's me talking to you and not Mission Control is because you're too far out into deep space. Their signal can't reach you out there, but mine can. I'm Commander Novak. I'm an astronaut on board the International Space Station. I'm gonna relay everything they tell me, but the bad news is, every time I orbit around the far side of the Earth, I'll move out of radio range. When that happens, you're gonna be on your own for a while. Just stay calm, and keep your head straight until I get back into range. Okay, this is it. I'm orbiting out of range now. I'll be back soon. Just remember what I've told you, and believe it.
So there you go. The opening of Q.U.B.E. Spelled funny. Oh look, I have hands. Okay. So right trigger makes things go down, left trigger makes colors go up. Or in and out, I should say. So these are trampoline cubes. That should do the trick. There you go. So the yellow ones, the one that you tap first, is the tallest one. Man, look at those gloves. It's like he's wearing the power glove. That's not gonna work. Let's try that. There we go. Oh, hold on. Oh, see, it's blocking that one. All right. I'm already getting frustrated. Give up. Alright, so the only way to get up there is to put it this way. Not this way. This way. Right, but then if you do that, you cannot pull anything out over here. So that means you have to do it in the air. Oh. There. It's the one that you touch goes out all the way. Now I understand. Okay. Problem solved. Sorry about that. Now I know. What's going on? Oh, I stopped it. Come on, damn it. Yeah, I did it. Cutscene. Achievement. 50 points. And I beat Sector 1. Cool. Saving. And now I have no hands. They took my hands from me. Oh, now I have hands. Oh, that resets the whole thing. So you can't do anything with the green guy by itself. And you can't move the right fire. Never mind. Hooray for power gloves. Oh, that's not good. Yes.
Thing est. Name is 919.
You can also jump by clicking in the left stick. How about that? And you can walk through walls. Okay. Cool. Bingo. There you go, Sector 2 complete. I am rocking the shit out of Q.U.B.E. Did it.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Nope.
Huh. No point in saying that, is there? Okay. I'm gonna have faith. I'm at the peak of my orbit again, so fingers crossed this is getting to you. I've been speaking with Mission Control. They're worried about you. Because your radio's out, we don't know if you've lost your memory or not. If you have, it could be bad for the mission. One of the methods they use to bring back memories for amnesiac patients is to talk to them about important events in their lives. So, before you left, you wrote yourself a letter, just in case. It's a letter to you about you. Mission Control gave me a transcript. We think it's for the best that I read some of it to you.
Please don't.
Okay, well, first, you're married. You have no children. You You live in Colorado Springs, but you got married in Iceland. That's nice. Damn. I'm orbiting out of range. I'll read more if you're still there.
Yeah, I have no idea how to beat this. Oh, you can stand on this? Thought you were gonna bounce on it. Cutscene. And achievement.
Can you hear me? It's all for test!
Okay, well, that's the first three levels of Q.U.B.E. Director's Cut on Xbox One. My name is Zach. I am Squall Snake. You can check me out at mygamer.com. You can follow me on Twitter at ZachGaz, ZACKGAZ. And my personal site is squallsnake.com. So, thanks for watching Q.U.B.E.